Opposition leader Raila Odinga will on Thursday attend the burial of former UN Secretary-General Kofi Annan in Ghana. Kenya's official delegation will, however, be led by National Assembly Speaker Justin Muturi, who will represent President Uhuru Kenyatta. Raila travelled out of the country on Sunday to Ghana via the United Arab Emirates, according to a statement from his spokesman, Dennis Onyango. From Accra, Raila is expected to fly to the US, where is scheduled to deliver a lecture at Duke University in North Carolina. He will also deliver lectures at George Washington University and at the Council on Foreign Relations CFR, a non-profit think tank that specializes in US foreign policy and international affairs. The CFR lecture will take place at the organization's Washington, D.C. offices, Onyango said. According to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Muturi will lead a team of government officials, including legislators and envoys accredited to Nigeria and Ghana. Annan died on August 8 in Bern, Switzerland, aged 80. His remains landed at Kotoko International Airport yesterday awaiting a state burial. The Nobel Peace Prize winner was the first Black African UN Secretary General and served between 1997 and 2006. He is credited for mediation during the 2007 to 2008 post-election violence in Kenya, that led to the formation of the Grand Coalition Government with Mwai Kibaki and Raila. The mediation also led to the Waki Commission of Inquiry, which recommended the trial of the Ocampo Six at the International Criminal Court. All the six, among them Uhuru and Deputy President William Ruto, were discharged.